The first thing I would encourage anyone to do is to do their research. Like, that's one of my biggest pet peeves is people being like, "Oh, I need GPS. We have to have GPS." Okay, well, what are you going to track? How are you going to utilize it? How are you going to interpret the data? How are you going to make changes to the program? You know, what are some of these, how are you going to implement it into your program? You can't just say you need GPS just because every other school in America has GPS. You know, so really you know, with the resource side of things, there's all kinds of different companies out there. So whatever you want to do, you can find anyone from, you know, the cheap version all the way up to the freaking Rolls-Royce version, you know? And you just got to figure out what you want to do, why you want to do it, how are you going to implement it, and then how are you going to affect change inside your program?